Hello, I'm Phil Maguire. I'm the owner of Sogod Bay Scuba Resort in Padre Burgos, Southern Leyte, the Philippines. I've been running this resort since 2005, and we are kingly divers. We have also whale shark activities at certain times of the year, but pretty much we do mostly diving. We do toured dives. We have a lot of macro. Also, we have a lot of wall dives and coral reef. Some of the best corals are here in Southern Leyte, I think in the Philippines myself. We're right up there with Tupataha. We also are involved with a lot of environmental activities here. We do a lot of crown of thorn extermination. We have cot guns and we do that on a regular basis. We also do reef restoration. We've been doing reef restoration since I've been here, restoring many of the house reefs here. We have approximately 17 marine protected areas in the bay, and which have worked quite well. The provincial government is quite strong with this, which helps Southern Leyte itself. It's 1 hour flight to Tacloban Leyte, and then a 3 hour drive to Southern Leyte where we are, or you can come through Cebu, which you fly into Cebu, and then it's a 3 hour or 3.5 hour boat ride. I don't know, I've had most of my staff since I've been here. We're a big family. We encourage all sorts of divers, but as I said, our forte here is photography, and we have much macro.